was a pop, and it sounded like a, it didn't sound like a firecracker, and like I said, I told my husband, it's a gun.
We begin tonight with breaking news. Silence shattered by gunfire in a quiet Clayton County neighborhood.
We have just learned that a 34-year-old man is dead after an apparent domestic dispute. It happened this evening on Paul Street in Riverdale. Police say they've detained one woman for questioning. We do have a crew working this story, and we'll update you as we learn more.